this is going to be a tack haul for my new horse. If you didn't see the video already, I did recently post I bought a new horse video, so I'll link that up in the cards if you're interested. But I did get a off the track thoroughbred mare, and she's super super cute and sweet, and I'm just excited to work with her. There are a few things that I just needed to stock up on, stuff I ran out of. It's kind of like boring stuff. It's not like a bunch of saddle pads or anything. A lot of it is like grooming things and just like general upkeep things for horses. And I just thought I would share them with you while I am just accumulating some stuff for the new horse. So the first thing I got, I believe I ordered from Big D's Tack Shop, and it was two containers of this supplement called Equinity, and this is an amino acid supplement. My barn owner uses it for her quarter horse that has not the best feet, and her farrier, who is now my farrier for the thoroughbred mare, has seen an amazing difference in his hooves. So I thought I would try it for my thoroughbred mare. She doesn't have amazing feet. A lot of thoroughbreds, when they come off the track, they really don't have a ton of heel. She's currently in Sigafoose shoes, which is a little detrimental to my pocket, but I want her to be as comfortable as possible. So the Equinity should help with her overall health, but I've also heard it's really good for hooves and growth and stuff like that. I may also add some biotin, but we'll see. This is a really tiny container, and it's honestly quite an expensive supplement, but it does last 3 months if you get the 600 gram one. This is just the 100 gram, and I do have another one at the barn right now just because I'm trying it out, but I'm pretty positive I'll end up having her on this full time. So I'm excited to see how it changes her hooves and just see how it goes. And then speaking of hooves, I decided to order some Karatex hoof hardener, and I got this from Amazon. I think it was around 40 bucks. And it does come with this little paintbrush here. I'll probably stock up on a few of these like at a local craft shop or something like that, just so I have a bunch of these on hand. And it comes in this box, but the Karatex itself looks like this. And this is supposed to be really good for hardening hooves. My mare threw a shoe. I still haven't had a barn name for her, so a lot of times I'll just refer to her as mare, or her jockey club name is Triple Jump. So I kind of go hand in hand. I'm still deciding on a barn name. Anyway, the Karatex is supposed to be a good hoof hardener, and it says it's for soundness and reliability, strengthens and protects shod and unshod hooves, prevents cracks and hoof breakage so that shoes stay on tight and the horse remains sound. It is ideal for weak hooves, horses that are worked barefoot, broodmares, foals, yearlings, and soft soles prone to bruising. So hopefully this will make some good changes in her soles and just kind of harden them up a little bit. I also got this Absorbine, or Absorbine, I'm not entirely sure how to pronounce it, Hooflex Therapeutic Conditioner. I decided to go with the therapeutic one because I think it's just a little bit more hydrating and it should be pretty good for her hooves. It's supposed to treat drying, cracking, and chipping hooves. It's breathable, moisture barrier, antibacterial, and antifungal. I really like the Hooflex. I just have the normal one for Sassy right now, but I'll give this one to the new mare. I ran out of my E3 antibacterial antifungal shampoo. I love this, especially for in the summer to give antifungal baths. And also when your horse has like some funguses, like scratches or maybe some rain rot, I think it's really good. It smells really nice and fresh as well. And I usually will leave this on for like 5 minutes or so and then rinse, and it just works really well. I also got another body sponge. This is just a Hydromotive Handy Grip sponge, and I got this for like $3 at the tack store. I also got some tack sponges because I ran out. I ended up repurchasing another grooming mitt, and this is from Equi Essentials. I had a grooming mitt that I like to use for bathing, and I accidentally ripped it, so it's just not as effective. So I just got a new one. I'll probably still use the other one for a while until it like really goes out and I'm just annoyed with using it. So I just have a backup of one of these, and I love these for bathing. It's just a rubber grooming mitt, and it has just like little exfoliating things on it. I guess like beads or whatever. And you can really get down into the dirt and the skin and really just get the soap in there and get your horse clean. With having a white horse, I definitely love having this because Sassy just tends to get really dirty and a lot of the dirt will hide, and it's just very effective. And then I also got a little gift. A lot of the stuff I did purchase at my local consignment shop, and they just decided to give a free gift with my purchase. And these are the Tough Rider Performance Socks, and they're just gray. And it's always nice to have riding socks because I use them all the time, obviously, because gotta wear socks when you go to the barn. So I believe this will be split into several parts. This will be the first half of the video, and I'm not sure if it'll be like another half or even like multiple parts after this, but this is the end of the haul for today. What I have currently, I have a package coming and probably I'll be getting some other things here and there. I also got a feed scoop, like an extra one, but that's just downstairs and it's blue and I don't feel like grabbing it out of my storage area for all my extra horse stuff. But anyway, moving on to the other part of this video. Hey guys, so this is the second half of this new horse tack haul. I will probably do another part because I still need to get a few more things like tack wise because none of Sassy's stuff will fit my new mare. I still haven't announced her name yet. I will put it on the screen if I have in a video because I'm not sure when this tack haul is gonna go up, but I will have a video announcing that soon. Let's move on to the other stuff in this tack haul. In the first half of this video, I already mentioned that I got some of that Equinity supplement, but I ordered a larger one. So this is the 600 gram one. It's $100 for this, and it's supposed to last 3 months, so that's not bad. Such a tiny scoop, but I think it'll work pretty well for my new mare. My barn owner really likes this supplement, and so does her farrier, so hopefully this will do some good for her hooves. And I got that from Amazon. The order actually just arrived today, and this was the other thing in it, and this was the Equus Avocado Mist. I've talked about this a lot on my channel. I really like it. It is a product that is cruelty-free and doesn't have silicones in it, and it is infused with avocado oil. It's supposed to be good for dogs, cats, and puppies too, but I use it on horses. And it's a conditioner and detangler, and it has a label on here. It says due to COVID-19 impact, original packaging may vary. We apologize for any inconvenience. So I'm a little bit worried because they sent this, which I don't know if this will fit. I think it should be okay, but I guess I'll try it on camera with you guys and see. Surprisingly, it does fit, has a Sassy hair on it already. But anyway, I really like this stuff. I feel like I'm super rambly because I already filmed another video and I haven't filmed in a while, like in front of my ring light. So I'm feeling a bit chatty. So the next item I got, I ordered off of State Line Tack, and they were having a really good sale, and I was able to get an Amigo Hero ACY blanket for like $50, and I think it was maybe like $57 or $60 with shipping, and I think they retail for like $150 depending on where you get it from, and I'm super excited. So this is a sheet. This is from the horsewear brand, and I just got the burgundy one, and this is a size 75. I'm hoping it does fit my new mare. She is around 16 hands. I got a sticker. I was told she's 16.1, but she also will be growing. She's pretty butt high at the moment. I'm really excited I got a good deal on here because I wanted to get her a blanket before winter or fall hit, especially because she's a thoroughbred and she has a lot thinner coat than Sassy does. I like the Mio blankets from Horsewear, and this is supposed to be like a step up, so hopefully the quality is nice. I felt it and it does feel nice, so hopefully it holds up. She's 4, so she might bite it a little bit. I'm not sure if she's worn a blanket before, and currently it's too hot to try it on her. So we'll see how it fits and how it looks on her, how she likes it. Sorry if you hear my cat playing in the background. He's currently laying on the Amigo blanket now because he just likes to take naps on it sometimes, but moving on to stuff I got from my local consignment shop. Today, actually, I went there on my lunch break. So I picked up some more fly spray. This is the Nature Defense water-based fly repellent spray. This is my favorite fly spray for Sassy, and I've just been using it on my new mare as well. And then I also repurchased some more SWAT. I ran out of mine last night, and this has been such a lifesaver for my horses and keeping them happy with the flies off of them. This actually works super well. I've been putting it all over their face, and I've also been rubbing it on their legs as well, and it's just been working super well. Got an extra clip because you never know when you're gonna need them. So I needed a bridle for my new mare, and she has a pretty dainty head. Sassy's head's fairly large compared to hers, and even though my new mare is bigger, she has a very small head, so I had to get her a cob size bridle, and none of my bridles are cob size. So I just wanted to get one for schooling, and then I'll probably get her a nice show one eventually, once we eventually do shows. But I picked this one on consignment today, and it doesn't have a brand, but I'm thinking it's an older HDR bridle, just from the padding and, yeah, just feeling it like that. And it does need a clean because I literally just bought it from the shop today and it was used, so I will be cleaning it. But it is fancy stitched, which is super nice. It has a beautiful brow band, which I'll probably throw a bling one on it eventually if I can find a nice affordable one. And then it also has fancy stitch on the nose band, and it is padded as well, so I think this will be a nice starter bridle for her. And I'm excited to see what it looks like once it's cleaned up. All the buckles seem really nice. They're not stiff at all. And I do have a pair of Havana rubber reins to pair with it. So I think that'll be good. And I'll just throw one of my snaffles on it and see how she goes in it. You can never have too many buckets. And I decided to get a hanging bucket for her. Looks like this. This is the brand The Better Bucket. You can see that's what the label looks like. And this is just a royal blue color. And my barn owner really likes these, so I decided to pick one of these up. It was only like 10 bucks. Sassy's a mild cribber, so she doesn't have one of these. She just has a feed pan because she's broken these before. But I decided to get one for the new mare to make it a little bit more easy, a little bit easier for my barn owner during feeding time. And I think my new mare will like it. So that is it for this new horse tack haul, and this will likely be part one, and then I'll probably have a part two, possibly a part three once I eventually get a saddle in the next few weeks or so. I do have a lot of tack that I can still use on the new mare, but a lot of the stuff like girths, saddle, bridle, they don't fit, so I'm definitely gonna need to get my new mare her own stuff. I'm excited to post some more videos with her. It's just been a bit crazy with life recently and the weather, so I really haven't done a whole lot with her, and I actually have not ridden her yet, which is something I didn't actually mention in my first video introducing her, but I will be riding her soon. So thank you guys so much for watching. Please subscribe if you haven't already. I also have a beauty channel if you want to check it out. It is called Courtney K, and I'll have it linked down below. Hope you guys have an amazing day, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Talk to you later. Bye.